Welcome back, Archangels,
to the March episode of Sword and Shield News.
My name is Ben.
And I'm Judith.
Special congratulations to our Archangels who are awarded in the honesty in February.
The Saint Michael Drama Club will be putting on the production of Disney's The Little Mermaid Junior show. Will be Thursday, March 14th to Saturday, March 16th.
The show is free will donations, and more information is found in the school's website.
Let's turn now to Jimmy with some mid-month motivation.
A way to be motivated to still continue being in Lent and giving up something is to reflect on your progress. Take a moment to reflect on how far you've come since the beginning of Lent. Celebrate the small victories and acknowledge the positive changes you've made. You have to revisit your goals. Remind yourself of the goals you set at the beginning of Lent, whether they are related to personal growth, self-discipline, or a specific Lenten commitment. Keeping your goals in mind will help you stay focused. You have to do prayer and meditation. Take some time for prayer or meditation to center yourself, reflecting on your spiritual journey and the reasons behind your Lenten commitment can provide a renewed sense of purpose. You have to celebrate the meaning of Lent. Remember the deeper meaning of Lent. It's a time for self-reflection, spiritual growth, and renewal. Focus on the positive impact your efforts can have on your overall well-being. You have to adapt and adjust. If you're finding certain aspects of your Lenten commitments challenging, consider adapting them to better suit your circumstances. The key is to maintain a positive attitude and make adjustments as needed. You have to reward yourself. Recognize your efforts and treat yourself to a small reward when you reach milestones. This can help reinforce positive behavior and motivate you to continue. You have to stay positive. Focus on the positive aspects of your journey. Acknowledge any setbacks as opportunities to learn and grow rather than reasons to give up.
Happy birthday to our Archangels born in March. As we go close to spring break, let's finish out our third quarter.
Have a great day, and we will see you next time.
Bye.